Hi, I'm Karen Keating, and it's great to welcome you to the first programme in a new series which we're calling Green Rock. Well, over the next 6 weeks, we'll be bringing you some of Ireland's top groups in concert, and they'll each be representing a different style of rock music, so there should be something there to interest everybody. Well, the audience behind me here are eagerly waiting to welcome tonight's guests, a band from Derry, who up to a year ago were virtually unknown, but nowadays really do need no introduction. So let's now go to the dressing room, where Paul Clark is talking to the Undertones.
Few people get the chance to come backstage and into the dressing room, either before or after a concert, but each week in Green Rock, we'll be meeting the groups. Now, we only have a couple of minutes, so let's now meet the Undertones. And I want to start with you, John and Eva, because you write most of the group's material. What inspires you to write the songs?
Just experiences, people I know, and that's all.
Do they all come from Derry?
What, the people?
The songs from
Derry? I think we sit and I write them in Derry, you know. Just sit down, I think, an idea for a song, I do.
But a lot of the groups that have come out of Northern Ireland sing political songs, the Undertones don't.
Political, sorry, to be good, they have to be subtle, and they're harder to do. Like, if I come up with a song, I think it's political, like, but it has to be subtle.
And you're recording a new album next month in Holland. How many tracks?
Well, we've only six done now, and we're still another 10 or so to do.
But after that, and before Christmas, Billy, you're coming back home to Derry, and you're doing a one-off concert.
Oh, we're doing a one-off concert in Rialto on the 22nd of December.
And then early next year, you're also doing an Irish tour.
I've got a tour. I've got 6 days in the north and 5 days in the south.
A lot of people try to categorise... A lot of people try to categorise the band, Fergal. They put you into slots. Mm-hmm. How do you react to that?
In general, I just don't like it. It's simple as that. It's just it makes people's job easier if they put a band in a pigeonhole.
Where do they put the Undertones?
Lately they've been calling us a pop band. It's just gone through several phases.
There's nothing wrong with calling a pop band.
There's nothing wrong with it. Right, but it just makes their job easier. It's as simple as that. You know, instead of going in and trying to explain a band's music, right, they just go, well, they're a pop band and that's it.
Where do you think you stand then?
Nowhere. Right, we're just the Undertones are the Undertones. Yeah.
Well, Michael, how conscious are you of the image, of your own image on stage?
I'm not conscious at all. I'll be sleeping half the time.
But you enjoy it, no doubt.
On stage, please, fellas. We're ready.
Okay. I just one final question for you, Damien. How much of you as individuals do you think comes across? I mean, do we see the real Damien O'Neill on stage?
Yes.
And we're going to see him very shortly, too.
Yes.
Along with the rest of you.
Well, it's Mike Jones.
I'll let you make your way down to the stage, fellas, and have a good concert this evening.
First.
And as the boys are making their way down, let's rejoin Karen.
Well, tonight the Undertones will be featuring quite a few of those new songs that John O'Neill was telling Paul about, along with some classic numbers from their album and EP. They'll be kicking off with a track which may or may not sum up this whole series. It's called Family Entertainment. And here they are now, the Undertones.
I am Family Entertainment. Go. Don't get me wrong now, I see what you are. Now that we're like it, that's what you we're great at his own. Family entertainment, you came to an end. Got to, have to,
always races in, she knows she's never alone. There'll always be somebody who's just standing around, waiting for a chance to start pulling it down. Next time, you have to do better. I've gotta go. Listen to me, hides in the bottom of the car. He's never been a driving range, it's too late now. He's changing his mind and he's ready to start. Discovered things that need to be to fall apart. Next time, you have to do better. Ones you won't have heard before. Three new ones. Three, mind you, all three. Girls Don't Talk.
Let's kids. 9 times out of 10.
I never kissed a girl before.
shot to go outside the door. I hate this it's like, I wanna know what we're doing tonight. You can't listen to the wake up call. You can't listen to the wake up call. You can't listen to the wake up call.
Hysterics.
This is called I Don't Want to Get Over You.
Just
As our audience here tries to get over the Undertones, we hope that you at home have enjoyed the first Green Rock programme. Mind you, it's not over just yet, because the Undertones still have one more number to play before we let them go. But what's happening next week, Karen?
Well, next week our guests are Horselips, a band who've been on the go for 9 years now, but are still one of Ireland's top rock groups.
And a new album has changed too from the Celtic rock style of their early ones.
Well, we'll be hearing some tracks from that album next week, and you can all judge for yourselves. So until then, from me, Karen Keating, and him,
Paul Clark.
Good night.
As we leave you with some shocking
true confessions.
Take off that disguise, oh, you're so good, you're good to confession.